you seem to handle royalty.
A lion in an ass's skin. Scorlock aims to deceive, and his teeth are sharp. So be prudent. New shipment of books coming in soon. My warehouse is yours, Captain. Good day, pirates.
Richard! Now we were the real fucking king of pirates.
Working hard, I see.
Enter then.
On the map, you'll now see our supply network. It shows all that's happening in the Indian Ocean. Information is our thing. The helm has opportunities abound from outsiders. Things change fast out on the water. Op-check the supply network. Chase some lead.
Thank you.
What's up? Fuck with it. I gotta put that on the boat. Put that on the boat. Ooh, I like them colors though. I have to rock these colors. I just don't want that shitty ass symbol on there. I got the helms, by the way. Yeah. It was literally, that was what was through that door that I was talking about. I'm already here with you, by the way. I might have had me doing it. How do you even check that? I'm a brew grand Bergen. What's your next level up? Mine's 15,000. You're higher than me then. I thought you meant 65,000, I was about to say. What are you trying to do? Hey. Theft of thrill of a hunt is worth 300 infamy. Thrill of a hunt. Pull up your map and then okay. Well, it shows all of these right through here. There's 600 right here that we can get easy. Yeah, that's the plunder. I think so. Get it? Okay. Okay, I heard you. I mean, run it, shit. Go lay down. Smoking secrets. I know I gotta go over here to do this mission. Supply delivery. You good? Where are you at?
Goodbye.
if life's meant to wait. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. And one to the other, you'll hear them say, goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well. Here comes Johnny with his 14 months pay. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We meet these fly gals and we'll ring the old bell. Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well. We'll raise merry hell. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're homeward bound to the gals of the song. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. And stomp up me bullies and heave it around. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. And when we get home, boys, oh, we won't fly around. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. Anchor till it's fully sound. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're all homeward bound for the old backyard. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Then you can't come all out of there.
We're all bound homeward. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. Heave with the will, boys, oh, heave long and strong. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. A good chorus, for 'tis a good song. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're homeward bound, we'll have yous to know. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. And over the water to England must go. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
That boy's a level 5. What you got on your boat? I'll sink that little piece of shit. Yeah, I've been on my boat. Where you at? You see my fireworks? Please see my fireworks? Did you talk to Buddy? You good? I know where we're going. I probably like a fast travel there, but I think I'll leave you like that. Just gonna sit in the open sea. You gotta put that color on though. If it's level 4 shoots at me, I'm gonna smack it, bitch ass. That nigga's got 14L on him, bro. Where are you going? Oh. He was saying you're moving away from me, it's me moving. Stupid ass. Yeah. These niggas want you to tow them 4,465 meters for a reward of 12. This boat right here. For 12,000 coins, or 1,200 coins, 17 books, and 100 infamy. You had to tow them. They ain't towing them, niggas. I'm moving on. See you later, buddy. I pointed your building over here. You gotta get you to yours. Take this up here. Look to the rivers. Look, another tow up here. I think it's this way. Yeah, it is. That's a hard turn right there. Be floating at fucking 12 knots through here. Turn this big enough hooker. Might hit them brakes and turn on this one. Yeah. Watch out, buddy. Coming through. I hadn't been to this area yet. Oh. I think we can take this. Yeah, take this river north. I'm waiting on you. Be drifting this big motherfucker, boy. Alright, we're here. Big old ship out there, dog. Out in the main water. I want it. I will attack it. Yeah, this is it. There's multiple ships of them here, though. You just start the plunder, I'll help. Mine jumped off too. Damn.
Oh yeah, they're loaded today.
I really missed that first round. Yeah. Hey, you gotta take that tower down too.
Okay, okay.
Goddamn, these boys over here hitting me. Sunk your battleship. Hey, you got a big boat right behind you, level 2. I took the level 3 down, by the way. There's another one. We got another level 3 showing it. I'm doing some big boy damage to this level 3. Come on. Hey. No, I got it. Just pay for it. I got it. Is it that level 2 put the works on me? Alright. Absolute best of it. That's where you gotta remember to zoom out, hit your little thing, and then go back into it. Look at you coming in. Oh,
I don't see how the ship is still alive.
Boy, them niggas give me that shit. Oh, they're running now. I got you. Big boy numbers. Better hold B for set B now. We're good right now, no ships. I see one in the distance though. I wish I showed your damage too. It's one shot. The land ho! You gotta keep doing it until the very end. That was just the first wave. Oh, I fucking missed. That dude is booking it. Oh, it's over. I messed up, buddy. He got one repair kit out of 84 points. No, we got a long way. Mommy, yeah. Damn! What'd you do, hit him some long cannons? They're boardable. Yeah. That one's done. Gotta do it two more times. Nah, it's this one right here to my left. Level 3 coming in. My hull is full, bro. Wonder if I can drop some shit. Is he at behind me? Yeah. There's a couple ships this time. Nigga, what? Oh, I'm stuck. I'm like a fucking fish in a barrel right now. Oh, we beat it. These are just randoms now. Gotta look out, boy. Yeah. That's all. Woo! Oh, well. That's it right there. Oh.
It doesn't get better than this, right? Sing your song and sing it true. The more you sing, the less you spew. Thank you.
Yeah. I'm trying to get my haul down so that I can actually make it there. Yeah. I mean, hold on, come this way. Come this way, bro. Come over here. We can just fast travel. This is where I found that treasure chest, though. Yes, you do. Okay, then you did it.
Get those teeth down.
But we can fast travel from here and get in your chi. Get in your warehouse, your chi. That's what they call it, chi. I've got so much food and shit in here, bro. About full. I just pulled out a torpedo too, bro. I got it out of a chest. Torpedo 2. I just pulled it out of the chest. That was quick. Alright, I got my haul down quite a bit.
We're coming into our own, eh?
See if I can put these torpedo 2s on the front. Ooh, I can too. It's gonna put me at level 4. You can put mortars on the front too. Yeah, you want some? I got 2 pairs. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, the bombard one with 15 damage. I got 2 of them. Thinking about putting a torpedo on the side.
Can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing.
I've got an iron husk as my armor. 65. Alright, I'm gonna fast travel. You already do. I'm about to smoke a bowl real quick.
Thank you.
Making headway, Galbi? Brace for difficult times.
I'm about to look at this bounty board. Oh yeah, 300 entity. On all three of these bounties.
What the fuck you mean,
that's the fastest way to do it. Bro, I got 14,000 server coin.
Gerlock's been hoodwinked by the Compagnie.
Nuts.
Aye, but he always gets the last bite. You'll see.
Sea fire all
stock
crate.
On repair kits.
Contains 30 all containers that can be used in a sea fire weapon. Ooh.
Merry predation, Skipper.
Over here, let's call him my name.
My hands can craft you great things. What will it be, Captain E?
I guess I didn't upgrade my crowbar. I didn't upgrade my crowbar the other day. Oh, I did.
I enjoy carving Ungwana sculptures.
That's a rope locker, scope station. I got that already though.
What will it be, Captain? More cargo? Navigation?
Myself, see what you got. Yo, what? You don't own the blueprint for this requirement, but it's unlocked. Nigga. Bombarder boat, I can build it now. I just gotta get the blueprint. But I really want the hull breaker. That's what I really want. But you gotta be a cutthroat level
have
one.
Over 100 guns. Incredible ships.
It's almost worth tracking this shit down for it, bro.
May the tide bring you back.
Hit the wrong button every fucking time. Si, senor. Oh, it's all the way over there. Oh, dog. Dog, we gotta go. We gotta go to this. Come on. Open sea journey. Just follow me, it'll be worth it. Let's see if we can fast travel and make it a little bit faster. I know, but you can get the blueprint for it. That's where I'm going to get the blueprint. Look, we're gonna travel north to that city north where the sea people are. Look, I'm already here, so all you gotta do is just follow me. A long journey, sir. I hope you're ready. Are we the same color now? We're the same color now. Look it. Grab it. Give me a long journey. 14,000 meters. Rogue wave. Nigga. Supposedly the ghost ships are out this way too. I watched some video. Yeah, I watched a couple videos on it. Like, if we were to go, like, super south, we could find boats that are worth, like, 150 to 145 infamy every time, and all we gotta do is just destroy them. So if you do, like, 20 or 30, that's a level, bro. You know what I mean? Oh, I'm not paying attention to my stamina. Oh, it's pushing me. At 15 knots, bro. Moving. Oh. This way. This way. What's what? Eat some fish. Nigga, we're away from it. It's right there. Why are you trying to find out? Oh my god. I was not trying to attack this nigga. Stamina boost. What? Nah, he missed. Like a little bitch. I hit that nigga with a torpedo. We were not ready for this. I was not trying to fight that nigga. Get away from me. I need my fish. Don't worry. 40 stamina every time. Y'all better be fixing some shit. Ain't got time for no leaks. I ain't trying to find out. Yeah. I ain't never sell no seeds like this. All I gotta say, take Black Flag to a whole new level. Scared to death. Hey, watch out for the ship. I don't even want... Yeah, no, it's in this region too, bro. That's a bad thing about it. It's like north of that island that we spawned up. Hey, do not go that way. Take a right. Take a right. Or take a left, yeah. Go around. Okay. It's a ship battle. Don't go with it. Yeah, nigga, we ain't ready for this little area. I got away, bro. I'm fucking dead. That shit was funny. Rogue wave. Oh no, don't. Oh no. Oh no. No, get away from that nigga. Get away from that nigga. Get away from that nigga. No. Oh no. No. There's some land up here. I'm trying to get around this land. Only 9,000 meters away. There's so much loot over here though. It's gonna be worth it. You're talking about out here. Hey, going on YouTube, boy. Oh, come on, don't. Oh, I got lucky right there, bro. I think there's a stop right here if you want to stop. Me too, I was. Oh damn, you need to take a right, dog. Yeah, there's a buoy system over here. Yeah, we definitely need to stop. It's about halfway through. Chaos over here. Undiscovered. What's the map look like? Oh, we almost there. Looks like there's a volcano on this next island next to us. What you got, buddy?
Aye?
You being all the way out here in level 8 territory. You good, bro? Bro, you can buy a fucking chops off this nigga. Dude. Only if we were high enough levels. This guy's got a lot of shit for sale, like good blueprints. Only if we were high enough levels.
That mouth better stay shut.
Yeah, I bet it. That shit was nuts. Did you make it here? All good. We still got a long ways to go. I'm gonna check this little area out though. See what I can find. Some mortars. Alright. Give me them berries. I'll take them berries. What is this? Cutthroat cargo hunt. Joint event. I'll just take this boat on the ground. I don't need all that. Take that drinking water. Overseas. He won't even talk to me. There's a pyre bonfire up here that you can throw powder on. Stamina boost. 20 minutes. Magnesium. You ready to sail? I said you ready to sail? Yeah, now you're good. If you want to run up there and do it, look around for a second, you good? All I know is we get us a new fast travel point. Is that? Must be somebody moving out there. PvP. Your rival's source, the treasure map by target post. Cut through cargo will be dropped if the hunt is aborted. It's got a legendary treasure map in it. Alright, I'm getting on the ship. You good? I'm about to plot out the next travel point. Go around this island here. Should be a straight shot to the river. Yeah. Alright, follow me. No, yeah, it's already marked, but yeah, I'm just gonna do it by eye. You know how I am. It's like a big old blueprint to me. Let's get it. Need to change out my food. Got them coconuts, I guess. This one? There's a river in between right here, bro. That we'll be able to take. God damn it. These waves, boy. Yeah, we're good. Try to go to the left side of this island that's coming up. That's where the river starts. Might have to change this food. There we go.
Oh wait, that didn't even do shit.
Niggas on now. I'm about to give these niggas some chicken or something, you know.
Oh damn. A full chicken, bro? 45 stamina.
Alright, I'm used to these waters. Just think we hadn't even thought about coming this far. Just to be out here. Just to be out here, dog. Hey, we gotta get to the left a little bit. I'm sitting here playing with this motherfucker.
Evelina! They're throwing everything away!
That's a level ship. A level 6 ship. Small as fuck. What's this ship in front of us?
Nigga, he's worth 100 into me.
I see an outpost over there! Round 5! Time to fill up our wine barrels!
I ain't gonna stop you. This fucking wind is pushing right now. I just went ahead and took my cell down though. There we go. You bastard. You about to get hit, dog. I knew that shit was about to happen. Oh fuck, watch out. I just went through. Oh, we went the wrong way. We went the wrong way.
Nigga, these guys are... Hey, these guys are 150.
I want it to be as storied as my life.
They're 150 infamy. Yeah. Let's get this big boat. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a treasure map over here? Look at the map. Man.
Rumors are the ghost ship prowls these waters.
The ghost ship. He's hurt. So are the other ones. Yeah. That one's a level 11 online player. Yeah. No, just keep going straight. Yeah. Over here rocking 4. In a high danger territory. That shit's funny. He said we should not be over here. It's all good. We almost there. We gotta go around this landmass in the front of us. Oh, we got company. No, he ain't coming. He's a 7, though. We're almost there. Can you see the beam? The beam? Like the marker? Oh, that's a big one. You talking about this place right here? I got a big area. That's a town. That was a journey.
Welcome, mate. Looking for opium? No better place than to make a jar.
No brain, no pay.
No survivors found.
Where is he at? Right. No, that's the carpenter. I gotta talk to this guy.
I'm Tadahdeski, the shipwright. Formerly of Rahma's army, but that was another lifetime. Point is, I know how to win battles on land or sea. Come to me.
You know how much this ship is?
Do more than just stay afloat.
5,280. Yeah. Shoot, that's a lot of shit. Need 18 planks, 15 silver, or steel ingots. Oh, it's locked. Damn.
Don't worry about the blood.
I just gotta find the ship.
Keeps it from rotting.
Oh, it's all right here. Everything we need is right here. I just don't think we can take them. Look at it. Need 15 steel bars, iron planks. No, I'm talking about. Look, I'm about to mark this place. We're gonna have to go plunder this fucking place.
You know,
Yeah, honey.
We're in the east, brother.
I'm about to be. I was gonna look through their blacksmith real fast.
Captain has a contact in the Red Isles.
Readying for the sea?
Think about that. Look through their blacksmith real
at
quick.
At night, I can hear the waves utter my name. Yanti. One day I'll throw away those pots and pans and sail my own ganja. Whatever you buy here, it is funding my journey. Two things keep you afloat. Faith and repair kit. For when that first one fails you. I'll keep something on the stove for your...
Mother cook some chickens.
Hi, pirate! Want a rambutan?
Hey, no loitering, country. I kid. That's an impressive feat. You talk big talk. Save it for the other merchants, country. You have spirit. I'll give you that. They call me Bagusaputra. If you mean to stay here, I can't have you.
What?
I once forged for the Orankaya, a grand
army. Right, let's see what you talking about.
The truth.
Oh no. Sea fire.
Keep the forge burning.
Fixed it the best I could.
On the voyage to...
Well, I'm gonna get on the boat real fast. We could, but the stuff that I need up here to build this boat, and this is the only region where it's at. I don't see anything down there at St. Anne. It'll actually do it. I was about to plunder this one though. Probably down too.